Martin Heinrich's website is getting national recognition. A University of California political science professor is taking a look at congressional websites. He says Heinrich's stands out not only for its transparency, but because it works very well and it's easy for people to find information. The National Journal reports Heinrich's website could serve as an example for his congressional colleagues. To look at it, go to KOAT.com under the As Seen on 7 section.
After a stinging blow.